In olden times, a woman named Sayini lived. She fell in love with Apollo's son, strong and fearless Miletus. Twin children of outstanding beauty were born to them, Byblis and her brother Colonus. Many days passed, and Byblis' love for her brother grew stronger. She loved him not as a sister loves a brother, nor as she should. Frighted Colonus could not accept her love and fled. He ran south and built a city. Byblis cried without a pause for many years. The tears could not soothe the pain she felt. From a high cliff, Byblis jumped and silently perished. Colonus grew old, and his city did prosper, but he could not ever forget Byblis' fate. He gazed deep into the sea. It started calling him. Colonus closed his eyes and dived into eternity. The real legend starts here. Are you ready to see it with your own eyes?